a very interesting type of machine. The first to be built exclusively for the purpose of aerial survey. It has been built by the Gloster Aeroplane Company to the order of the Aircraft Operating Company. And its purpose is to carry out a survey of 63,000 square miles of territory in Rhodesia. 63,000 square miles, I may add, is about the size of England and Scotland put together. Rhodesia.